Welcome to Scissortail Farmers Market cooking series sponsored by Shape Your Future. I'm Kamala, and this Chef Barb, and with Cam's Cookery in Guilford Gardens, and we are filming today at Guilford Gardens, and we're going to show you how to make a lot of different things, but three separate ideas. How to make a simple vinaigrette and have a salad, how to saute up any green, and then how to roast some veggies that'll tantalize your family and your kids. And it's a healthy meal that you can make on any budget utilizing the local farmers market vegetables. And you can take the concepts you'll learn today and apply them to any vegetable, and your kids will like vegetables, even mine eat them. So we're going to make raw veggies are great, and I grew up eating salads every day for 365 days a year, no matter what. And you don't have to have the same salad every time. And then you can also make your own salad dressings, your own vinaigrette. And the simple proportions, because we like to talk about proportions for making things, is 1/3 of some type of citrus or balsamic vinegar or red wine vinegar or lemon, anything like that. And then you do it to 2/3 olive oil, and usually an olive oil blend, and then it's salt and pepper to taste. So pretty simple. We're gonna do a vinaigrette with the citrus. And then Chef Barb is cutting up a really beautiful grapefruit that they're coming into season right now, and I eat them until they no longer taste good. And that's the thing about when you go to the farmer's market is you can eat seasonally, and when things are in the height of the season, when you buy them at the farmer's market, they are also at the height of their flavor, and they're at the height of their nutrition.
Yes.
If you purchase something that was picked yesterday, it's going to be a lot better than something that was picked and then shipped for a long period of time. Now, we do not grow grapefruits locally, but they're really good. Okay, so we have our oil, and we're gonna put the oil in with the orange. And you can use really technical, fancy sounding words like emulsifying, or you can just say mix it. So we're going with mix it today.
Very much so.
There we go. So mix it, and what it means, because my kids are, you know, in science and stuff, and the fancy word means to put two unmixable liquids together. And so they come together like this. Now, if you don't use all of this vinaigrette and you put it in a glass jar and store it, The cool thing is that it looks like it separated, and oh my goodness, I can't use it anymore, but it didn't separate. You just bring your little whisk out or your fork and you go like that again and you can use it. Now, salads can be anything. My mom always put in green peppers and cucumbers and tomatoes, and that's what we had year round. But you can just make a simple, and this you get this at your farmer's market. You can grow it yourself. Lettuce is pretty easy.
Always and then salt and pepper your greens.
Always salt and pepper. And then we pour a little bit of this in. I did the cardinal bad thing. So you always taste. When you cook, you taste. It's to taste. Good. Barb, what did I forget?
Well, you didn't put your maple syrup in your salad dressing.
I tell you. You just can't get good help these days.
Yes.
All right. So you put a little sweetness in there. Your kids may like it better. Your significant other, spouse.
Well, it's going to make you not pucker up.
Yes. Did you see the slight pucker I had?
Yes.
There you go.
It's going to make you not pucker.
Okay. These are your absolute best tools that you have in the kitchen. Oops, sorry about that. And those are your hands. Now, this is for my family and et cetera, so I can use my hand. Obviously, you don't do that when you're, you know, making it for others and stuff like that. But these are lovely washed hands. And so then we're just gonna put the lettuce, just like that, nice and tall. These were picked yesterday. And then you
segments.
Put your grapefruit segments on it. And then typically I would put feta cheese on it or any type of cheese because it makes everything taste better.
Yes.
And there you go. Simple salad. So the vinaigrette took, 30 seconds?
Yeah.
You just had to get your ingredients out, and then you just toss your lettuce in it. You do it, you eat it, you're good.
Done.
Okay. For more information and to see more videos of cool chefs and farmers doing great things and doing fabulous food, visit shapeyourfutureok.com and scissortailpark.org. And then also, please, please follow on social media at ShapeYourFutureOK and at Scissortail Park. We need to get this information out there to all of our fabulous Oklahomans.